Okay. All right. So, do we want to raise the score?
I'm good. Let's raise the score.
15.
15 is good number.
Score limit being raised.
Yeah, no.
Make it 69. No, actually. Make it 69. We hurl fucking night.
Yeah, we will be.
Yeah, no.
All right. I'm starting the game, guys. And whoever has me buzzing in the background when I talk, stop it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I hear this buzzing in the background.
I don't know.
Does someone have, like, speakers only?
Yes, that's me.
Yeah, that's Allison, then.
Okay.
Because that happens. Okay. Jesus, you're the card czar.
I'm the card czar. Jesus, take the wheel.
And it's a church one, too.
Perfect.
Oh, oh my god. I'm gonna go try and find earphones so I can have some feedback.
Okay.
Earphones, yeah.
It was fine before, but all of a sudden I just hear this buzzing in someone's background.
Yeah, it was behaving itself. I don't know why it suddenly decided to
go. Go big or go home, I guess.
More than beauty. No one gets out of tummy. Crucifixion.
Got it.
Good job, Allison.
Good job, Allison.
I don't know how to voice that dope one.
What would Grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming?
Let's see. What would she find charming?
I still hear it.
I wonder what that is.
It might not be Allison. What the hell? Why are you out here? It's only me, too.
What the hell? Oh, why does that happen all the time?
Wow, guys. What would Grandma find disturbing yet oddly charming? Naked news, power, African children, pulling out, filling every orifice with butterscotch pudding. You know what? She might find.
Yeah.
Did you? Who's Jesus? Oh, is it?
It's Joe.
It's Joe. Oh, okay.
Oh god, I have two of them that could work for this.
Oh, this could work too. Oh well.
Yeah, this is why I get to do this one.
Job detective services.
Okay, all of these are fair. All of these are fair.
Oh no.
Choose, Nap, choose!
It's just two. I can't decide.
I can help you decide.
No, I have to do this the scientific way. Where's the
D6? Just do eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Bum 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 bum!
I'm going to hell.
Wow, that's bad.
By the way, the runner-up was the size of my penis. Whoever did that one.
Yeah. Blank. That's how I want to die.
Oh, that's how I want to die. That's not how I die.
I can't believe I'm doing this!
Okay, I'm just gonna go with the really grim answer to this because I'm a horrible person.
I have nothing for this one, so.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Have fun.
Yeah. I think I'm sorry for this question.
Oh, it's between two. One that's funny and one that's terrible and funny. That's good.
No, okay. Let me just make
sure.
Okay. I don't have any good ones for this, so I'm going with this. I'm going to meditate on this for a moment. Oh damn, these are really good. Okay, I really wish I could give this point to all of you. You've all done remarkably well on this one. I love all of them. I want to give special props.
I didn't realize we were getting a speech.
Because I loved those. Mooing was hilarious. Living in a trash can is probably accurate, but the Hollywood formula tells me there is only one right answer to this question, to this card, and it's this.
Oh! I thought showing the fuck up would work.
But well done, everyone. Well done.
Joe's.
Y'all know how it works.
I'm gonna save this one because I'm waiting for the perfect card for that one. Does someone have enormous Scandinavian women for this one?
Oh my god, actually a card.
Which one?
Strokes of dead prostitutes.
You know what?
You don't believe that.
A cop who is also a dog. Chunks of dead prostitute wins by margin. This entire
stuff. Yes.
I knew it as well.
Yes.
Joe, you can't actually be surprised.
I'm not.
Maybe she's born with it. Maybe Ed Blank.
Okay. This is a good.
A gypsy curse, my humps, fear itself, the blood of Christ, an outbreak of smallpox. Oh, I'm dying, I need water. I don't have water.
Pardon me. Ooh, it tastes like mint and shawarma.
Yeah, no, that was really good.
Really? Yeah.
I actually had cards
from Paramount Pictures blank.
I actually had cards that made sense with this.
Okay. I have to go with this.
I
cannot do political commentary.
I think you can,
no.
Right one.
F, you have to read every single one out.
Okay, I will read every single one out.
Completely. internally. I need to hear all these. I need to.
Adventure, romance, statistically validated stereotypes from Paramount.
He was Asian!
Adventure, romance, the Donald Trump seal of approval from Paramount Pictures, historical revisionism. I somehow I don't feel like Donald Trump would stamp his seal of approval on that.
Really?
Historical revisionism is looking at history and revisiting what is considered orthodox beliefs.
It's also things like whitewashing.
Oh, see, I googled it, and as far as I can tell, it seems to be what medieval POC does. But anyway. Excellent. Adventure, romance, Hulk Hogan, fit from Paramount Pictures, getting hilariously gangbanged by the Blue Man. Adventure, romance, puppies,
Paramount
Pictures. What? Julie, when did you start to play this game?
My God!
Adventure, romance, poor life choices from Paramount Pictures Count.
Pick your poison.
Or getting hilariously gangbanged.
I have to go with this one.
Yeah. Aww. Aw, oh, I wasted the Virginia Tech Massacre.
Yeah, close the door.
That one. That's great. I don't really have anything else.
Oh, my sweet Jesus.
Look. This is the stupidest answer.
My God.
Hi. God.
Last one, Jesus Christ.
Oh, what is that?
It's Grandpa's ashes, Allison.
Okay.
That moment of hesitation.
Oh, damn, I had a good one for this.
I have one, but it's bad. It's bad.
I don't have anything good for this, so whatever. Does someone have child abuse?
No. These are all really bad. Sorry, Alex.
Yay! For a really bad rap.
Ooh! Oh, I have the perfect card for this, but bring them on. I like this black card. Well, I have two perfect ones for this.
I only have one that makes any. I could have used the other one. I had two that make sense, but I decided on this one.
I really have run out of good cards, so. I can't do much now. More global warming?
Okay, I want to give an honorable mention. I'm gonna do this every time I do one of these. I want to give an honorable mention to throwing a virgin into a volcano because it's very Monty Python. It's like Monty Python does occupy, but that is only my second greatest desire in the world, Monty Python does occupy. My first greatest desire in the world is something I may do, I consider doing it someday. Is Occupy the Musical. So,
Fuck yeah.
Aww.
I know how to play Wesley.
I was so close too.
The judge is biased.
Oh yeah.
Gotta throw this away.
Bring it on.
Oh my god, that's so important. The Inquisitor may be able to twirl Dorian's mustache.
Was he making life? They've got Luz Kalani, the primal boss. I'll get 6 per 10 right now.
That might ruin it.
I'm gonna stop wave of fire ants, quivering jowls, and famine. That's really Axe Body Spray. That shit would break up any news column. That makes Axe just make
it difficult. Wow!
Pardon me.
I thought you would have gone for the first one.
Nah. That wouldn't stop a news column.
Hey guys, I gotta get going. It's pretty late for me and I gotta wake up.
Okay,
bye guys.
Bye bye.
Bye. Love you. Have a good day. Bye.
Sleep well.
Thank you.
Much love everywhere.
Did she get out of the game though?
Yeah, well, she's in the game. She just won't be registered or anything. Like, her name's there, but.
She needs to actually log out of it though. That's the thing.
Yeah.
Or else we're just waiting for her every single time until. She gets kicked out eventually.
Well, this is a good time to talk about our feelings, so.
You all suck.
Oh, by the way, guys, I finally got a smartphone.
Ooh.
Finally. It's basically the most interesting thing.
That worships. A monkey smoking a cigar. That actually would make sense. Primitive tribe that worships Samuel L. Jackson. Primitive tribe that worships guys who don't call.
It's called Tumblr.
Primitive tribe that worships the Harlem Globetrotters. Well, okay, guys. I'm not really impressed with any of this, but okay.
I am Takaza. What's my anti-drug? Oh, but I have one and it's perfect. Anyway.
How does that always happen? Oh, God. Okay, no. I'm saving it. Mm. Okay, this is a good one. I'm gonna use it because I need to save another really, really bad one.
Well, okay. Sure.
Oh,
come on! Oh god, I hit the perfect one for this.
So, I have the most awful one for this, but I'm gonna have to do it. I am sorry, I'm going to hell.
We're all going to hell, we've already established this.
We log into this game, we're going to hell.
New battle slave was.
Alex is like, there's nothing I want to pick. They're all.
Oh, come on.
I guess it's the only one that was not totally and completely evil.
It was good!
Alright.
Oh, this is a beautiful black card, and I want you all to do your very, very best with this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Honorable mention goes to Jewish fraternities. Winner, because it reminds me of Strex Corp.
Oh.
War. What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
Well, it's good for a dick contest.
This is historically accurate. I have to do it. Oh my god, these are all perfect answers.
Beef and over turf and arms. Because it's a meteor coming.
Choose wisely, Joe. These are beautiful answers.
You know what? I have to go with Army of Skeletons, because that's exactly what I would expect if I ever started a war. I an Army of Skeletons.
Aww.
Yeah.
Aww.
Alex is just good at this fucking game.
You know too much.
White people like pretending to care.
Oh, wait.
Not giving a shit about the third world.
That guy's a good one.
Norbert's super king oral sex, Mr. Dressed Up Smallpox, and calculating every mannerism. Yes.
So many of these are sucking in
that. Yeah, that deserved it.
Yes.
Pardon me.
Someone's Facebook.
Yeah, that was me.
Oh.
Ah, yes.
Oh.
It is a damn shame that Wesley and I have a similar sense of humor and an incredible competitive streak with each other.
Oh, I should have kept my general's face.
I can't believe I actually have this. This is perfect.
I'm picking something that makes me feel very bad because I hate cruelty to animals.
Oh my god.
Okay, it's all good.
Oh my god.